starting. Here to tell.
Thank you.
it or not, we don't know anymore. on behalf of Debbie, the show can go. I can't thank you all enough for being here for her and I this evening. You guys are, you proved to me that humanity is still around. And, half of these sweat is tears, so. I know a lot of you came a long way from San Jose. A few people came from a very long distance to get here to be with us tonight. And I love you guys, all of you. And I hope I've been able to show that through the years that we've known each other. And if we just met, I hope we are kindling a good friendship in the years ahead. Thank you, everybody, for being with us tonight. I love you guys. Debbie loves you guys. Thanks to all the musicians, Paul, Tim, Tony, Louie. I know Debbie said you were ready, but I gotta thank them all too. Jerry, this was a fantastic day for us. You're still here. Oh, Debbie, I love you. I'll see you when we get home. I'll make you some mac and cheese. What do you say? Maybe I'll slice some hot dogs in it too, because since it was such a big day, you know? Thanks, everybody. Get home safe, and ultimate gratitude. Especially a gal who, it was her birthday today, and I saw it on Facebook, and I went, she's probably got other things to do. Our friend Beth Conti spent the day with us today for her 21st birthday, so she can leave me a drink, and she spent it with us, and I think that's fantastic. And Billy, I'm gonna need tires, man. My work truck is looking bad, but I need some meats and trays. Okay, we've got a deal. We'll be casa, sin casa. Thanks, everybody. Good night.